You can punk until you die. I mean, there's so much to say, and the world isn't getting better. There's a lot of things that has to change. There are a lot of things that we have to fight for, and a lot of things to fight against. When I play some punk music and I'm angry, I really want to go out with my spray can and spray something. Yeah. Art for me is a way of living. I only think about art. When I dream also, I dream about possibilities to do and what I like to do. And all the time is, what next step will I take? I still have see a lot of things to make art about. I wanted to be an artist since I was very young. I was drawing a lot, but my parents didn't allow me to art school. After high school, I chose social geography because I like culture a lot and I like traveling a lot. Traveling around and looking around and investigating other cultures, it made me aware of different forms of art. I wanted to figure out what to do with my life. I made my first stencil in 1978. Amsterdam was a bit chaos. And in the 70s, it was everything is possible in Amsterdam. So we had complete freedom, and the city was a mess. Everywhere started to come graffiti coming up, and the squatted houses, the people had their own rules, their own bars, their own music. And it was the philosophy, do it yourself. Don't wait for society, but just start do something. Young, we just thought we have to leave our marks on the street like it was our graveyard. We have to prove that we were there. If there is no future, then we take the little future that there is and we have fun until the end. When I started graffiti, writing a name everywhere, drawing things, it was anti-art. I mean, we were provoking the art world and we shocked the people. Of course, all the time, there was the question, is it art or is it vandalism? Well, we said it's art, of course. Who knows what is art? To walk around with a spray gun, it was like we have a gun, an art gun, and you can spray everywhere on everything, and it's very hard to take it off, and it's very quick to put it on. So on crazy places, things appeared. And we inspired other people, so it was really growing and growing. Well, the traditional art world is very conservative. After 30 years, they still think I'm a kid just destroying walls. It's a system that is very concentrated on itself, and everybody knows each other, and it's hard to get in. You have to play the game, and I always play my own game. Street art is different because it's real art directly for the people, and it's quick. I mean, if you make a painting, you have to go to a gallery, wait half a year to have an exposition, and then maybe some people come there to drink wine with the back to the work, graffiti and spraying. You can't learn it on art school, so there was coming something from the outside and they didn't know how to handle, and they said, they all the time, like with punk, they said, punk is dead, it's finished. So after 30 years, I think they were wrong. When you play music, you need an audience. So when I make art, I like to have a big audience. On the street, that was happening. Because that is what the street art is after. You go out in the street to find an audience, to gather immediate response, because you want your work to evoke a reaction. The city as a canvas, the canvas as a reflection of the city. The good thing about art is that you can communicate without barriers. You're free to do whatever you want, and it can go anywhere. I used ornaments and patterns as a source, and I merged that with the beauty of tradition. Art is a universal language. I think art is not just for to make things beautiful and to decorate, make things nice. It's also to show a way of living. Art is so fragile, and it makes people more peaceful, and it gives you more compassion for other people. So it helps to break down barriers and to love other people who are different. I don't like people just consume and watch and do nothing. I mean, from the punk movement, I learned do something. That's the message. And when I see young people and they like my work, I like that they also start working. I like to inspire them. I mean, I'm a bit old and the new generation has to take it over. So they can learn from me and they can see how it goes. With nothing, you can make everything. You have to start on the street and find your way. You need some street credibility. I mean, you can't fake it. You have to be real. So everybody has to go the hard way and you have to take a risk of being caught by the police. I mean, sometimes you must not think too much about what to do, you just must do it. There are no limits, and the world, it needs to be changed with art.